if you would, killer roaming your neighborhood like a vicious animal. Young women in the prime of their lives found savagely assaulted and murdered, thrown away like yesterday's garbage. The police, vastly undermanned, scurrying around, trying to apprehend the maniac before the strike again. Each day, the killer roams free. Anxiety and fear escalates into a rabid frenzy. No one can be trusted. Is your brother or father a suspect in your mind? What would you do? The neighborhood of Frankford, Philadelphia dealt with the same terrifying predicament in the late 80s, early 90s. A sexual predator roamed the quiet streets, savagely raping and murdering 9 women before being caught. Or was he? The Philadelphia Police Department, despite evidence of the contrary, felt that they had their man.
I'm innocent!
Did they? Little did the Philadelphia Police Department know what was in store for them. A media circus, neighborhoods living in lockdowns, a city paralyzed. Something straight from a horror movie. Podcast special. You'll hear about the savage murder of 9 Philadelphians throughout the small neighborhood of Frankford and the man that the Philadelphia Police Department had taken as a serial killer. Then something happened that throws the whole case in disarray, or at least it should have. Don't believe the news. Form your own opinion. Was the right person caught, or is the Frankford slasher still terrorizing the women of Philadelphia? All right, guys, this is Brent, and thanks for listening to Street Out Philly, season number 2, trailer for the Frankford Slasher, which will premiere in 4 short weeks. As always, you can contact me through all social media outlets at straightout215 or email me straightout215@gmail.com. Season 1 was a hell of a ride, and season 2 will be even wilder. You're listening in South Philly's number 1 podcast, Straight Out of Philly. I'm Brent Snyder, and I'll see you in 4 short weeks.
His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's